The simple answer to that is not to take the risk of leaving New Zealand, because even if you do apply for the one-off resident visa and you leave New Zealand, there is a high possibility that they will stall any process on your application. So my advice to all of you would be to stay on in the country. You're this close to attaining that goal of residence. So I would say stay on in the country and not take the chance. And once it's all done and dusted is when you can go home.